If you've ever seen Question Time in Parliament or watched your CEO at a press event, you'll have noticed the way they take questions matters. Question sessions are a great way to keep your webinars engaging, but what are your options? Let's go through five in this video. Number one, call for questions during the registration process. That way you can formulate your responses ahead of time or even refine the subject matter of your webinar if a lot of questions are being submitted on the same topic. Number two, live polling. All webinars should include at least one live poll. Prepare the question in advance, offer multiple choice answers, and make the topic as interesting or as controversial as you dare. A webinar is the perfect medium for live voting and enables you to get a much more accurate read of the responses compared to a show of hands. Number three, hold a live Q&A in a private chat. This is the most common way to take questions during a webinar, and a great way to streamline this is to have a moderator or facilitator working with you to ensure that you can focus on your content. If too many questions are coming through, you can always download a copy of your transcript once your event is over. Number four, live questions in the public chat. Now, you can also have your attendees post questions in an open forum, and this is a great way to build an online community. And just keep in mind, if you are using this feature, remember it is open to all, so consider your audience and your topic. And finally, number five, submit questions via video. Ask your attendees to submit the questions in advance by recording the question on their laptop or their phone and get them to send in the file. And ask your webinar provider to play the video question during the live Q&A segment of your webinar. Not many people are using this technique for Q&A, so if you can pull it off, it'll make your webinar stand out head and shoulders above the rest. For more tips on taking questions in your webinars, take a look at our blog, 9 Ways to Take Questions in Your Next Virtual Event.